Hallelujah. This is Apostle King Favor. On behalf of all the pastors in this commission, I want to specially wish you Happy New Month. Happy New Month of Supernatural Elevation. What is supernatural elevation? Supernatural elevation is when the power of the Holy Spirit breathes upon the little that you are doing and takes the little and turns it into great. Supernatural elevation is when the Spirit of the Lord God begins to draw you closer to Himself, and that you begin to have more intimate relationship with the Holy Spirit. Supernatural elevation is when God begins to open doors for you, open doors for your family, open doors for your business, and that you begin to go up higher, you begin to move up higher, your life begin to move to the next level. And I prophesy as God's prophet that this month will be one of your best month ever in the name of Jesus. That this month you will encounter God afresh. That this month you will move up higher in the name of Jesus. This month's prophetic team will find speedy fulfillment in your life, in your business, in your family, in the precious name of Jesus. I prophesy that God's favor will locate you. I prophesy that God's favor will locate you. That the blessings of God will locate you this month, that God will order your footstep and reveal Himself in a greater and broad dimension to you in Jesus' mighty name. Stay expectant this month. I thank God for the life of Mama Prophetess Joy, that God is going to be using to bring forth the word of the Lord to us this month. And as she brings forth the word from the table of God, I know our life will never remain the same. Stay hungry, stay expectant. This is our month. God bless you.